Hello again, everyone, and welcome back to Skyrim. We're back here in Riften, and we did just receive a quest from Mjoll the Lioness, which should... we need to get her sword back, her weapon, Grimsever, from Mazinchaleft, and we have been to Mazinchaleft, so ideally, this quest should be somewhat simple for us. However, in reality, it probably won't. Hi.
That's close enough.
Where'd you come from?
Silly bandit thugs. Cool. Yeah, we're probably gonna have quite a few bandits to go through here before we make our way to our goal. Yeah, I do remember coming through here, and it was just like a bit of a windy entrance.
Tell you what, you start running, so I can stab you in the back.
There we go, level up to level 50. Nice. Right, let's get Tallman out, this is going to be it. I mean, I'm fighting everyone off on my own here. I don't know what the hell everyone else is doing. Yeah, I mean, I'm not messing around here. Like, if you come at me, I will shred you. I will absolutely. Oh, I think they're fighting outside. That might explain why I wasn't getting any assistance there. But luckily, I didn't require it. Right, level up to level 50. What do we want? Achievement unlock master? That must be level 50. Yes, it is. Good times. Let's upgrade our health again, I think. I think we'll just focus on health for the time being. Right, what else have we got? One-handed again, maybe? Can we do that? No, not yet. Can we do any other of the perks of one-handed? Attacks with maces or bladesmen? Yeah. 15% chance of doing more critical damage. Nice! Now I just gotta get into Mazinchaleft itself. As soon as I find how to get there, of course, which is probably not gonna be the easiest thing in the world. Here we go. Here we go. Mazinchaleft. Right. Hope we have our companions with us. Yes, we do. Right, so it's been a while since we've been here, so it wouldn't surprise me if we have more enemies to fight through here. Well, there is some dead spiders. Probably not killed by us, just based on their positions, but... you never know.
Never should have come here.
Ah, I mean, bandits. Really? What a position to die in, by the way. That's a hell of a pose. That's like a pay me like one of your French girls pose. There certainly is, your worst nightmare. There we go. Flawless ruby. Ruby, 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 ruby. I apologize to anyone who has had their ears absolutely tormented by that. Unfortunately, I cannot provide any compensation for you. But, you know, my thoughts do go out to you and your family.
Who's there?
I really hate fighting mages. Just like any kind of mage, I just fucking hate fighting. It's so awkward to fight sometimes, I feel. Because I feel like your, like, vision is always somewhat impaired. by whatever they're doing, and therefore it just makes it that much trickier to actually fight them properly. Malaril's room key. I mean, we must have already been in here. There's no way we'd just leave this. Yeah, we've definitely been in here before. Malaril's journal. We have this. Looking to have told my way out of the gates of Bruma. Time to leave Cyrodiil. Skyrim, not so bad if you don't mind the smell of mammoth. Maybe I can forget the research, forget the contract. The air is clean here. Karvan brought questions with it. They'll catch up sooner or later. Money won't do any good. Need some dwarven junk to pacify them, but how? Mark Arthur's promising, but locked up tight, and I'm no thief. Need to find another way. Highwayman killed the driver and tried to rob me. Vivek must have been with me. Managed to talk them into working for me to excavate the dwarven ruins. They are camped in, safe in the seas anyway. These bandits are thick, but nobody's going to find me down here. Actually found some artifacts. Must try to find a buyer. Maybe I'll actually make enough coin to pay these fools what I promised for their labour. Can't go to Mark Arthur again. Staying in the ruins for now. What's my next move? I don't... Whatever it was, I'm going to guess it didn't serve you too well, whatever you decided to do. Okay, as I was. Let's go all the way down here. Please let this gate open. Yes, it does. Oh, spheres! Go. So we're not making a massive amount of resistance so far in here. Whether that is to do with the fact that we have already been through the area, I'm not sure. But hopefully Grim Sever will be ours soon. I thought I heard a bandit, but I can't see a bandit. Have I been lied to? Yeah, I'm fairly sure a bandit was. No, that doesn't work on the spiders. Don't try and choke an enemy that doesn't breathe. That's not how it works. Yeah, so we just need to be on the bottom floor now, essentially, and then we'll be exactly where we need to be. Cool. And lo and behold, we are heading downwards. Whoa. I do not want to go third person. All I want is my torment. Nice. I feel like the Dwemer guys have so many soul gems and stuff around. Ah, I'm going backwards through the the lever puzzle. Where am I? I'm actually not so sure now. I can't remember if I was. Ah, the Mazinkalef depths. Alright, Janassa, Serana, let's get over here and let's go down. Let's go down to the underground. And hopefully Grim Sever would. No, it doesn't. No, so hopefully Grim Sever awaits us here, but we've still got a way to go yet. And we know that we're going to see some farmer down here. Maybe I should have used the lift instead of instead of going through the ruin. It might have actually been quicker. I thought the ruin would have been the would have cut out a bit of time, but apparently not. How on earth am I missing these? It doesn't matter, he's dead. Chest over there, isn't it? I think I can use this. There we go. Now, getting back on the other end is to do it is a different matter. Luckily, I don't think I actually need to. I just need to drop down like this, and hopefully we can go around. And fortunately, the Fowler are going to be heavily disturbing us down here. Nice, good stuff. Is that another enemy up there? Or yes. Kill, kill, kill. Now we just need to find a way to get to this door, which yeah, takes us to the Mizzen's left. Great house. Not as quite as easily accessed as one would think. Did find an underground chest though, which is always helpful. Now how do I actually get round? Oh, this might be the explanation. Or maybe not actually, this doesn't look as nice as what I thought it might. Oh, actually, no, maybe not. I think we might actually be in the right sort of wheelhouse here. Take out a couple of farmers. That's a bold strategy by that farmer. He's like, oh no, my friend died here. Let me just creep over to the exact same spot without any preparation or defense. I don't think that's a good idea, mate. If anybody wants to kill one Falmer, he probably wants to kill all Falmer. It's remarkable that so many of his ancient creations. But hey, I approve of the dedication somewhat. To fight. And the farmer as well, of course. Nice. Nothing is ever fully complete without bashing a farmer's face in. And what has the farmer been hoarding? Some interesting stuff. Who knew that they were so into lockpicking? Not me, that's for sure. Okay, so hopefully this will take us to the great house. The gatehouse, sorry. Nice. And I'm guessing one of them is. There we go, there he is. He's a bit of a trick situation to get through, but luckily we're all good. Right, so the gatehouse, where are we looking towards? I think it's through here. I'm not sure. Oh, we have to open this, don't we? Ah, I know where it is. Let's go all the way up this ramp. I remember you, Mizzen's left, don't worry. I remember most of the tricks that you've got up your hands. So press that button, that should open. Yeah. I've got an expert lock here, which we just open with relative simplicity. Farmer armor. Did we actually pick up that farmer armor? I don't think I really need the farmer armor, but I won't fret over it. I'll probably sell it on when I can. So now that button has been pressed, we should be able to go through there. I always expect like just the things that are just called Falmers to be kind of pushovers, you know, like, most of the bandits and stuff there, but no, to be fair, the regular farmers, even the normal ones, the non-special ones, do seem to actually take quite a bit of a beating compared to a lot of other enemy types, so fair play to them, right? Fair play to them. They try so, so hard. Right, doesn't just left the gatehouse. Right, now we're in the area, and now we know exactly what's coming. So let's take bow and arrows, and let's even use Potion of True Shot. Which means we should be able to shoot at this. Yeah. So we have got added damage, so hopefully this pays some dividends. Not quite certain what the Centurion's score is here. That steam blast is devastating, so it's not going anywhere near that. So I love that, like, a while back a companion of mine just would have been squished. Square up to a drama master like that, but imagine us nowadays, very different person. Okay, so we got the mechanism, which I don't think we actually worked out how to use. Whatever we did, I'm not sure. Anyway, Grim Sever. There we go. We got Grim Sever, which is a one-handed sword, like a glass sword. Target takes 15 points of frost damage to health and stamina. Nice! It's a nice weapon. Oh, is this the mechanism which opens a path downwards? Yeah, it must be. This is the Skyrim. And let's get out of all. I swear, if this comes out with the great lift of Mazinger left, I'm gonna be really annoyed. Like, where are we? Ah, no. It's not. It wasn't a great lift. The great lift would have, whatchamacallit, that would have taken us to Blackreach. And nobody really wants to go to Blackreach and if they want to enjoy themselves. Right, we need to go all the way to, back to Riften, don't we? Yeah, cool. Let's go and give it some Mjoll. Unless she's sleeping, which she probably will be. Yeah, well, she's with Aaron. Let's just wait 7 hours. A very totally normal period of time, just stand around outside home on someone's house with an extremely blank expression on their face. Everyone does it all the time.
If your allegiance lies with the Empire, we have a plus to discuss.
So judgmental, genuinely.
I've never seen
right,
you.
Welcome back.
I've located Grim Sever.
Astonishing. To think you actually were able to reach it and yet return to tell the tale? Rarely in my travels have I encountered those who possess skills equal to your own. I see I still have much to learn.
Ah, so another companion if you wanted it. And she's a big great hammer user, seemingly. Grim Sever removed. So if we
you already appear
yeah.
to have
so,
someone with you.
So if we took her with us, then she probably might use Grim Sever, I suppose. I'm not sure. Anyway, Medea's
on display, really.
Can you accept any of my various treasures, if you can even call them treasures? It's a very broad label, but you know. Kill.
Safe travels, Landstrider.
Landstrider, that's an
interesting
name.
You're gonna buy just what you see here.
We got more to sell.
Just what you see here.
So let's not leave Riften without selling it. If we're able. Dynamo core, we'll sell the dynamo core. I'm pretty sure we already have one stored away somewhere. Got all these gems. Garnets, yep, and lesser soul gems. 30 soul gems. Actually, our rubies worth. We have rubies worth 2,700 gold. That is bonkers. Positively bonkers. I got bits and pieces here to sell to. Cool, that'll do me. Okay, I think on that note, guys, we are going to end this episode here. So thank you very much for watching. I do hope you have all enjoyed. If you haven't, please do like, comment, subscribe, and share. And I shall catch you all in the next episode of Skyrim. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.